What is this project?
Oh, this is the Second Leaf project.
Uh-huh.
And, well, a lot of people say that I have a mustache, but I don't believe I do. So,
Wait, is that what you wrote your essay about? Okay.
So, I decided to stick it to them and say, if I do have a mustache,
yeah,
this is what's good about it.
Nice.
And then, so, I started with a quote, and then in the middle, I compare myself to people like Ulysses S. Grant, Tom Selleck, and Chuck Norris.
Awesome.
And then, so, some things in my life have been beneficial because of my mustache.
Uh-huh.
So, yeah, I've heard a lot about that. And then I also tried.
Can you give me a one-liner from your essay? Do you remember, like, a good one-liner?
I can read one off.
Okay, let's find a one-liner.
Okay.
I do.
So, I believe in the power of facial hair. At one point in my life, I did pretend to shave it off, but now I realize that the mustache defines who I am, like Jack's tie says who he is, or Morgan's trench coat is just Morgan.